Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Taurus. For your love reading, guys, today's reading is going to be different. I'll be picking cards for your present situation, Taurus, and for your future love. So this is for your present day love situation, and these cards are for your future. What is the future outcome of this relationship? So let's see what are these cards with the present, guys. First, Taurus, fortitude, the completed world in reverse, and five of spheres in reverse. So with these cards, Taurus, for your present situation, present love, guys, with this person, they are a quite dominating character, guys. This may be your energy or their energy. So they want things to go according to their will and wish, and they are not ready to accept your views or suggestions on anything, and they are too obsessed in making you follow their rules and making this connection go the way they like. Too much obsession, again, that may work against you. So with this person in this love, you just feel like a slave, listening to them always, having to listen to them always, guys. And that may be the reason that things are not going so well. There is lot of troubles in this connection. You have a really tough time to be with them, finding it really difficult to be with this person. So that is your present situation, guys, with these cards. Let us see what are these cards, whether this relationship, the way it goes, whether it will change. It is the Hermit in reverse, Hierophant, and Knight of Suns in reverse. So again, I see misunderstandings in your future, guys, with this person. Things are going the same way, but there is someone coming in, someone unexpected, maybe your friend or their friend or a common friend or someone from your family, someone giving good counsel to them, trying to change their ways, trying to change the way they behave and the way they are. So they are quite immature, they don't know how to behave, but if they are able to give up that immaturity or change their ways, you are going to see things going in an unexpected way for you in future, and maybe you will be in connection with this person if they are able to change their ways, guys. And it may even take you towards a meaningful connection, marriage maybe, or engagement. So there are unexpected changes, guys, in this love, in your future, Taurus. That is what I see with these cards, guys. So if you like this kind of reading, Taurus, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know, guys, and I'll be doing more of such readings for you in future. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Taurus.